So I answered a Kijiji ad, and I bought all this cool stuff from a guy that used to work at Corby's. He's kind of cleaning up, and had some Corby stuff, and I like jumped on this like a. That's awesome. These stickers here, these proud Canadian, they're on the back of the Royal Reserve bottles. I had crates of those when I was a kid. Man, I had so many of those stickers. Royal Reserve, there's a patch, there's a pin, there's even a coin here that I didn't know that they had. There's a couple pins, a couple bottle toppers here. The swizzle sticks are awesome. We had just absolutely bucketfuls of those when I was a kid. We also have this here, which is a product knowledge book. It's a 3-day conference on how they make booze and what you need to know about it, and a couple other flyers. No, that's not me, but that's my river. That's my backyard. And that's, yeah, could have just as easily been me. But yeah, I got all this very cool stuff. I'd rather keep it and share it and have it here than have it end up in the dump or something. So. Yeah, way cool. A whole bunch of new Corby's Distillery stuff. Right on.